Alright, I'm finally in a game.
Yep.
Alright, great.
Near the killer shack.
Same. Is there a Jenny in here? Oh, there's a Jenny next to
it. You're running pharmacy, so...
No, I'm saving that until I get hurt.
I'll let you know if he's looking this way.
Alright.
He's looking this way.
Michael?
Yeah, he's definitely looking this way.
Oh, it's Freddy.
That's up.
Oh shit.
He's on me.
Spread out, don't let him get all of us.
He's chasing me.
Are you sure? Because he's on me, clearly.
He might have just put you asleep, because that's what they try to do. They try to put you as many asleep as they can. So they can track you later after they down one of your friends. Where you at, Vane?
I'm near Jenny. I'm near where he died.
He's going towards the right. Yeah, I was warning you. I could see him when he used the brushes.
Yeah, you could still see him move shit in the grass. That's the thing to look out for.
Okay, to the far back left.
Oh, I'm the obsession.
Okay, probably has remember me.
Remember me then.
Right next to a hook that's fucking lovely.
Alright. Let's book it.
Sucks that Kinder doesn't work on him.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
It only works if you're still asleep.
What?
Oh, it does?
Yeah, it does. Okay. Like, if we're asleep and he's using Kindred, then we could see him.
That's why I saw him.
But if we're awake and he's running Kindred, yeah, we can't see him. We can still see each other, just not him. Trying to keep the pressure on this guy with these Jennies.
I see you, Jake.
There you go, he's on me.
Are you sure? Because that is my
He's on me.
Fucking...
He's literally following me. See, we're early.
Okay, should I go for Vayne?
Go for Vayne. Oh fuck, yeah, he's by me. Just go get Vayne.
I know, but I just saw the lullaby right next to me.
Yeah, just get Vayne. He's chasing me, that's why. Oh yeah, he is chasing Snap now.
What the fuck? What's with his lag? I'll be able to tell if he's coming this way.
Okay.
That looks fine, too.
He's near both of us, just, yeah. Yeah, he's circling around looking for you guys, just be careful. Oh, he's picking me up. Be careful, we're kind of close to each other.
Are you working on a genie?
No, he's not.
I am, yes.
Oh, I thought I got you two both, like, flip-flop. That's Vayne over there. Get snap first, he's bleeding out faster.
He's on me.
Get snap first, yeah.
I got that heart, don't worry.
Do you have self care?
No, he's level 3 Jake right now.
Okay. I'm gonna get.
He's still chasing Ratchet, so we should be fine.
Yep.
Here, I have. We're gonna make it or whatever it's called.
Sweet.
He's putting the sleep now?
Alright, let's go.
Alright, I'm coming to you, Snap.
I'm gonna start working on these
guys. I see
gems.
You, I have empathy.
Yeah, he is.
And he's still chasing Ratchet. He's the only one he has so far asleep.
Nice.
I have tier 3 of the hook perk.
Yeah, it's a really great perk.
Yeah.
They'll make it really damn perk. Good.
He's pissed at me.
For 90 seconds.
Aha. Okay, I'm gonna work on a generator.
I'm working on one. I'm pretty much halfway done with one. He's gonna be running in my direction. Just stay away, Vayne. Just hide. I'm leading him away as far as I can from Ratchet right now, like all across the map.
Should I get him?
We can hear the lullaby close to us. Alright, be careful.
Back here.
That went away. He's coming towards you guys.
This is the gen I'm working on over here.
Yeah, I see it. Should be able to pop this.
Yep.
What are you doing?
There's one behind us, too.
I got dead hard stuff.
No, he's not chasing me.
No, he's going for Ratchet. He knows he's a one hook now. Oh, this one's almost done too. Shit.
I'm gonna try and get his attention off me.
Yeah, help him out.
Wow, my dead heart didn't work.
Or wake him up too, just interfere with them. Just wake him up.
Yeah, he's on stamina.
The range of the claws are like extremely broken, in my opinion.
He's coming this way right now.
He's coming.
I'm in a pallet.
Alright.
He's coming after me. Go for him.
Right. Just I'm coming wide. Get a door open, Wolfie.
Alright, I have wake up. I'll open up quicker. Just make sure you're awake. Oh shit. Wait, you're the obsession, aren't you?
Yeah, I am.
I'll just get this thing going. After he wakes you up, you come to this door. You should be able to see me once I'm touching this door.
I do.
Alright. The obsession is not affected by that thing.
I stunned him.
I got it halfway.
Can you
see me, Ratchet? Can you see a door's aura? Just run towards it.
Yes, but he's right behind me.
Yeah, if we can see you, I'll just try to get behind you. Get behind, just... Nope, wake him up. Everyone start waking him up. He can't interfere with us. Just start helping him. Don't give a shit, just help him up. Just help him up. Don't... Girl! Yeah! I told you, like I said, to stay awake and he's harmless. What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
He's running some pretty trash perks. Spies from the Shadows.
Spies is really good.
No.
Yeah. It can be a great tracking perk.
Sometimes. Ish. I just don't like the percentage thing with it.
I fucking love you guys. This shit was beautiful.
Yeah.
You guys all got around me.
Yeah, because he can't interfere with us as long. He has to put us to sleep first to stop us from waking you up, and he wasn't doing that. And there's too many of us for him to do it.
He rage quit so hard. That would have been a perfect match right there with the record.
Yeah, I think I did.